everyone, Porcelain here, and welcome to a little mini version of Sunday Sketch Talks. We are only doing one piece this time instead of the usual three, and this one is an OC of the Lord of Lemons. It's a request from a while ago from my DeviantArt, and it's their OC Cherry Bomb, which coincidentally is the same name as my OC, and we're only doing one today, and we're only doing one today instead of the usual three, because this is basically a video where I'm putting it out there that I finally got a charger for my camera, so I can finally start recording these again, and I would love so much to get requests from my YouTube viewers, so any art requests in the comments below. And they will be drawn on the next Sunday Sketch Talks, which will have three drawings in it instead of just one. Just like my previous episodes. If you want to see what these are like, watch the last episode I put out of them, because that's sort of the format that we follow. Yeah, so this is Cherry Bomb, and she's into explosives, as you can see. She's got a little... her little charge set there, and that sort of like cheeky little grin. I thought she was pretty cute, and she's kind of like a chubbier, shorter pony, and I don't know, I really liked her design. I thought it was really adorable, and the fact that she shares her name with my favorite of my OCs, I just thought it was a great fit for the show. So yes, and I don't only draw ponies on the show generally. The past few episodes, it's been two ponies and one non-pony, but I'd really like to get it down to just one pony an episode, or even none. It doesn't matter. It depends on what comments I get. If I get requested, like, mostly ponies, then I'll probably do mostly ponies. If I get requested mostly other stuff, I'll do mostly other stuff. I really just want to expand as an artist, and that's what this series is for. So you don't have to be into ponies to be into these videos. Now, along with your art request in the comments, I have the requirement that you ask me a question as well. And so this one's from my DeviantArt, where they had to ask questions as well. And the question from the Lord of Lemons was, what is my favorite kind of color palette, warm colors or cold colors? Which is kind of hard. Like I said, my favorite pony OC is also named Cherry Bomb, and she is a very warm color palette. She's also got like reds and yellows and stuff, but if I had to choose my favorite kind of color palette, it would be cold colors. I really like blues and purples, and I really like dark colors like blacks. I wear like a ton of black, so and I'd say purple or some shade. Yeah, I'd say purple's my favorite color. So, I really like the cold color palette. I even like whites too, and they all sort of like blend really nicely together. If I think about character designs that I really, really love, they're mostly cold colors too. I'm trying to think, like, I really love Lapis's design, and she's all blue from Steven Universe. I really like Garden's design too, though, and she's all warm colors, so that's strange, but and Sapphire, she's all blues. As for My Little Pony, my favorite ponies are cold colors. Rarity, she's got purples and blue eyes, and Final Scratch, she's got the blues going on, and then they both have the white coat, so yeah, that's interesting. But yes, anyways, we're almost coming up being done with this pony. I thought it was really cute. Thank you so much to the Lord of Lemons for requesting it. The next episode, these episodes of Sunday Sketch Talks will air every second Sunday, and the next one will feature requests from you guys. So what you can request below, put your request. It can be anything you want. It can be a character from a cartoon, a TV show, really anything at all. It could even be like an abstract idea, like a fridge monster or something. Just anything you want me to make up as well. As long as it's appropriate, it's fair game, you know? Can be from a video game, I don't care. Well, I want to hear your suggestions, but it doesn't matter what they are. And so leave those in the comments below, and with it, leave your questions. Those questions can be about art, they can be about life, they can be about whatever you want, just like your request can be about whatever you want. And I hope to see you guys real soon in the next Sunday Sketch Talks. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!